started digging that goddamn hole, but I did not pray. I would not. I hated God. I despised him. My hatred helped me dig, kept me going. Dads or gods or the angels or whoever's plan it was would not work on me. I knew what Dad was doing was wrong, and nothing was going to change that.
Benton? I'm sorry I told on you.
You didn't tell him what I said about running away, did you?
No.
Will you go with me then?
There's no reason to go.
He's a killer.
No, he's not. I've been praying for you. Have you been praying?
Nope, and I'm not going to.
But Dad said...
I don't care what Dad said. He might be able to make me dig this stupid hole, but he can't make me pray. Just get out of here and leave me alone.
I hope if you promise you won't tell Dad.
I don't want your help.
But there's another shovel in the shed.
Get out of here!
Butthole!
I wanted to run away, far away, but... I still couldn't leave Adam, no matter how crazy Dad was turning him. Besides, there was nowhere to go.